look, it's we take it one game at a time. We knew that this is a historic game. We haven't beaten it in 12 years, so we're definitely hungry to get a dub up on Harrisburg. We had to play smart. We had to work the ball, and we had to take smart shots, the shots that were there, not forcing anything. Deshawn handles the rock for us, but we also have kids like Gavyn that can step up and handle the rock. We have shooters like Kai, Ben. And we have physical men that can play the low game to do the dirty work as well.
They held it down for us, actually. They came up big, and they held them to, they held them down. We were up by at least like 2 points by the time we got to halftime.
I just knew I had to dig down deep, you know. They had a lot of key football players coming back, some strong men, so I know I had to play that much more physical.
Yeah, I know I got to play the role of being the ball handler when Deshawn goes out. So he went out early with two, and I knew I had to take over and take control of the game.
Third quarter, I had to prove everything. I had 3 points the first quarter, and that was the start. That got us hyped. Sat on the bench for the whole first half, and coach said, you got to show them that you owe these guys. That's what I had to do. I had to owe them. That's what I did.
Control the ball. Take all the opportunities, make sure we make the most out of the opportunity we're given. If we're given a lane, make sure we make a good layup, we finish. If we get a second chance point, make sure we finish it.
Alright, that's my brother, man. And it was kind of like, I felt he should be with us, but at the same time, it is what it is, and you just gotta let that sometimes go. You just gotta keep it cool, and that's what we try to get in our heads, but that's my bro still, and I still show him love, but at the end of the day, it's business.
I told you before this game, man. I told you it was going to be the best feeling of your lives, man. I told you that. I ain't beat the bird. Y'all ain't beat the bird. You know what? It feels good. It feels good. And we're going to beat them again, man. We're going to beat them again. We got to take one game at a time. I told you a long time ago, man. One game at a time. If we did that, we're going to be very successful. Oh, yeah, man. Now you know what we got? What we got now?
Right now. Ready.
What we got now?
Ready.
First place. Time for first place.
Start tomorrow.
We don't know what East did. We'll figure that out. But we first place. Starts tomorrow practice. We got Redding coming into play on Friday, man. We gotta do what we do.
Hell yeah, Redding!
Heard on three, man. Let this whole town hear that, man. You had that whole town supporting you. Let them hear. Heard on three. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.